This is the SERCO Group. They run all 7 immigration detention centres in Australia, but they do lots more. In fact, they're probably the biggest company you've never heard of. Governments all around the world outsource to SERCO. They run half of London's traffic lights, all of Dublin's, and in Ontario, Canada, they test you for your driver's licence. SERCO are also the largest air traffic controllers in the world. They've got 54 towers in the US, and they control Baghdad's air traffic. They even maintain the RAF squadron the Queen flies on. All over the planet, SERCO are moving people, from metros in Dubai to buses in Adelaide. And they're good at stopping people from moving too. SERCO will soon be the largest operator of private prisons in the UK, and they're very efficient at it. In one prison, they increase capacity by 20% simply by putting beds in the toilets. In another SERCO prison, a 14-year-old hanged himself after being assaulted by SERCO guards, the UK's youngest ever death in custody. But don't think SERCO aren't good with kids. In Bradford, they run all the state schools in the district. SERCO is the model of a modern multinational, and that's why they're the right company to keep us safe. They've been running the UK's ballistic missile defence system ever since it was outsourced 40 years ago. In fact, they look after Britain's entire nuclear arsenal, from creation to decommissioning. But wait, there's more. SERCO are so good at running things, they even run time itself. That's right, SERCO have the contract for setting Greenwich Mean Time. And SERCO just keep getting bigger. Since 1994, they've grown by 1,200%. How have they been so successful? CEO Chris Hyman puts his success with SERCO down to listening to God. Now, you might think things like nuclear arsenals and border protection are best handled by the government, but that's not a problem for SERCO because about 85% of their workforce are ex-public servants, so they have all the training and connections necessary to handle big government contracts. In Australia, SERCO have a presence on every military base, run every immigration detention centre, 2 prisons, cross-country trains like the Indian Pacific and the GAN, and they're bidding on more contracts right now, including one to run prisons across New South Wales. So, even if you don't know their name, chances are you're caught in their web. SERCO, bringing service to life.